New England Black Wolves and Calgary Roughnecks with a Sunday matinee. Black Wolves in dire need of a win to keep their playoff hopes alive. First quarter, Roughnecks on the power play. Westberg and Dane Doby play a little pass and catch. Berg rifles it home and gets Calgary on the board first. Now in the second, nice passing work by Calgary. Dan McCrae to Doby to Mitch Wild, and it's in the back of the net. Roughnecks with the commanding lead, but the Black Wolves would claw their way back. Callum Crawford is going to take matters into his own hands. Individual effort, jump shot, scores. His second of the game, and the Black Wolves have life. We're going to jump to the fourth where all the action happened. Aaron Bold is going to hit Mark Cockerton with the outlet pass. Cockerton hits Crowley, who scores his league-leading 44th goal of the season, his sixth consecutive hat trick, and the Black Wolves have the lead. Roughnecks rally. Less than a minute left to go in the fourth. Berg with the ball. Curtis Dixon sets him the pick. Berg takes advantage and scores. Game over, right? Wrong. Enter Stephon LeBlanc. He shakes off Mike Carnegie, runs it in and scores to force overtime. Incredible fight shown by the Black Wolves. And in overtime, Johnny Paulus plays the hero.
It's a Crawford, now Crowley. Fed in front.
There it is.
Aces up for Johnny Paulus as he comes up with the winning hand. And the Black Wolves have defeated Calgary 13-12.
Black Wolves keep their playoff dreams alive with a win over the Roughnecks, improving to 7-8 on the season. Roughnecks fall to 6-9.